I can't believe that my editor got me this story. I can't wait to meet Velvet Whisper.